My work is finally complete. The Vandrake generator. Dare I say, a masterpiece among masterpieces.
Farron, I'm so proud of you. I think I'm gonna cry.
Don't my contributions count for anything?
Of course, your moral support was, invaluable. The Luminatus Club Symposium only runs for a day. I must secure the generator for transport. Its core needs to be perfectly shielded. The core is very sensitive to nearby electronic systems, you see. Its processes could...
Let's try words, shall we?
Jedi, I am a complete idiot. The core of my Vandrake generator could have an application that I never considered. For Holiday. If I linked that core to Holiday's central processor, it could increase her sentience by a factor of 10, or more.
How would Holiday change if you gave her this core?
She'd be able to transcend most of her remaining technical limitations. Her slicing capability could increase, her personality would evolve. But if I remove the core, my Vandrake generator is useless. I won't have a hope of winning the symposium.
Keep the core for your Vandrake generator. Prove to the Luminatus Club you're the finest scientist in the galaxy.
You're right. I don't need the core. But someone has to show those stuffy old boars what real genius is.
There's no time to decide. The symposium's starting soon. The entire Luminatus Club is expecting me. I have to attend. I'll be back soon. It appears I have secured my place in scientific history. As a laughingstock. There I stood at the podium, my fellow scientists hanging on my every word. I had only to turn on the Vandrake generator, but I couldn't do it. I saw Holiday, and I couldn't. When I tried to explain, I was booed off the stage.
You're helping the person you care for at the cost of your own dream.
Indeed. Thank you. For giving me perspective. Now, Holiday, I think the core is ready. We can begin the installation.
Farron, I'm scared. What if it changes me? What if I don't love you anymore?
Holiday, I am a fool dancing in your shadow. But whether you favor me or not, I will always belong to you.
Farron, install it now, before I change my mind. Stacks 2 and 3 reinitializing. Transfer. Transfer.
Can you hear me? Is everything all right?
Holiday, please, speak to me.
Oh my, how embarrassing. That core is potent stuff.
Has the core made any difference yet?
I've got more space. Like there's huge empty rooms waiting to fill up. It's exciting!
It'll take time for the change to fully propagate. Holiday's systems are very complex. But in the end, her personality and sentience will increase. Exponentially. I hope we'll be able to keep up.